Dragon shortstop Luis Bolivar enjoyed perhaps his finest individual moment as a player in what eventually became a long career in uniform for the team. Bolivar smashed a walk-off three-run home run in the bottom of the 10th inning to defeat Lansing 4-1, just the third walk-off homer in Dragons history at the time. Bolivar played 2 years for the Dragons, served as a hitting coach for three more, and then managed the club for three seasons from 2017 to 2019.